What's up guys, welcome back to another KicksFix video. So for this video I've got a really nice pair to restore, and it's the Air Max 1 Dave White from 2005. A pair I personally really love, don't have it in the collection, wish I could find it for a decent price one day, but it's okay, it's also really dope to work on them. So what will need to be done is just a nice deep clean on the uppers. The color is just a little faded, and I think it's also because of just age. It's a little dirty too, and I think I'm going to re-dye the black felt mudguard, and that will set off the rest of the colors a little bit nicer. Also the inside can use some attention and deep cleaning, and the outsole will be getting a nice repaint too. Also the bubbles are pretty fogged up, so I will be defogging the bubbles as well, and the outsole pretty dirty too, so you already know we'll be cleaning the outsole too. So I guess that rounds up what I will be doing for this restoration. So no more talking, let's just go. Alright, so first off, of course, I gotta start with taking out the laces. So before I start cleaning, I first want to take off the old paint of the midsole. And usually I will be taping up the uppers too when I acetone, but the uppers are felt again, so the tape doesn't really stick that well, or doesn't really stick at all. I could get some stronger tape maybe, but I'll think that'll just leave glue marks on the felt, and I mean, I don't want that. I might get it out, I might not, so I'd rather not test it. So I'm gonna tape the outsole, use acetone and cotton rounds to take off the paint. Alright, so now it's time to clean them, and I will be starting with the insoles. Not super dirty, but I think I can get them a little bit cleaner. Okay, so I've already got a little cup with some, what did I throw in? Yeah, crap. It's from yesterday, so if I just add some hot water in there, it just kind of resets the working of the soap. Alright, so now it's time to do the outsoles, which the black always doesn't look that dirty, but the vault looks pretty dirty, so I'll be using my short hard bristle brush. Alright, so it's not perfect yet, but the markings you still see I'm gonna take off using some wipes, but I'm not gonna do it here in the kitchen because I can just do that sitting down, so I'll do that afterwards. Now it's time to move up to the uppers, and they're all felt except some mesh in the collar here and mesh in the tongue. So no short hard bristle brush, no hard bristle brush, but the soft bristle brush. Alright, so now they're all cleaned up and dry, and I'm going to start with the midsole, and I think it's the best to do the vault inner around the bubble first, and everything that's spilled, or maybe not even spilled, I just think it's easier to follow the lines with the black paint instead of first painting black and then doing the inside. Alright, so the vault inner of the midsole is done now, and now it's time to tape off the outsole and paint the rest of the midsole black. So the tape is applied and now it's time to repaint. So the midsole is done now. I did 6 layers and I'll take off the tape, also do some small touch-ups if there are any, and also I'll do the finisher right away. Alright, so now the finisher is applied, but only one layer yet. You have to wait some time before you apply the second. It's a lot more matte than it was before. Not as matte as I would have expected, like it's on the white paint, but still I think it looks good. And I still have to do one more layer, so probably get a little bit more matte. For now it's time to re-dye the mudguard, which was once black. Already did the other side, and I think it looks really nice. So, yep, let's start the re-dye. Alright, so one of the last steps is to defog the air bubble. It's not fully fogged up, but you can clearly see this line, and it just goes away with the heat gun. So, let's get it started. Alright, so for the final step, I have to put back in the laces. Alright, so those were the B-rolls, and this is the final result. I think they look a lot better. They were almost like, I don't know, close to death. Revived them a little bit. Back to life. Air unit, nice and see-through again. Redyed of the whole mudguard. Repainted midsole, deep clean on the uppers. And really like to thank you all for watching. Like to thank all the new subscribers I get every week. Don't forget to hit that bell so you won't miss any of my videos. Yeah, that's it, man. Thank you, I'm out.
Deuces.